How you doing? Thanks a lot. This next one is taken from the movie Evil Dead 2. If you haven't seen it yet, go see it. It's great. The song's called Swallow Your Soul, and it's dedicated to Dan and his band, the Speed Freaks. And all you guys, swallow your soul.
Yeah.
The next one's also off the demo, which we really don't sell anymore except through the mail, and we raise the price. But if you want it, it's lengthened because we're going to add songs from the last concert and this one on, the new ones that aren't on the tape. So we're raising it like $3 if you give a fuck. Just like get my name up. Oh, if you guys want some of this junk, I'll throw some out. The next one, of course, since it's off the demo, it's called Graphic Violence. Let's start this one off. Okay. One, two, three. Dave?
Yes, the breath of my own to bend the violent drive. Yeah.
Drink some water, you guys are unbelievable. Thanks a lot. You can suck my cock about that. All right, after the show. This one is taken from a horror flick called Rod Rex, but the book blows away the movie, so read the book. That's how I wrote it from. By Clive Gard Barker, the story. Didn't read that one yet. I read. Thank you. Thanks again. Next one was written by Chad. It's called Chunkblower. It's dedicated to... No. This one's dedicated to the Lewd Master, wherever you are. It's called Chunkblower. Puking your guts out. But more than that, puking your entire system out. That's how close he was. It's about a dude that sees a killing, and he's fucking freaks out, and he pukes out his entire bodily system.
Thank you.
Jack said we could only play one more song, so it's a combination of two anyway, so. We'll start. Perfect Future, Chemical Imbalance, pronounced dead. That's you
rock began to rust. I can't imagine. As the storm starts to jump.
It's our newest one. It's last of the evening. Thanks everyone for coming. You guys are great.